In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Windows 11 update error 0x80070005 viver 23H2. This is a message that pops up for you when you try to update Windows 11. This error occurs when the DLL file registration fails. So this tutorial will apply for computers and laptops and desktops. Now, without further ado, go ahead to the search menu, type in services, and then run as administrator. After that, this window will pop up for you. As you can see, now just go ahead to the right side. Just click on any service here and type in W. Then just scroll down until you find Windows Update. As you can see now, if you scroll down, this is Window Update. Then just right-click on it. And click on Restart when you have it available. Click on it. On my case, I don't have it available. Just click on Restart. And then the second step you need to do is to go ahead to the search menu, type in CMD, which is Command Prompt. Go ahead, run as administrator. So after you do that, this command prompt window will pop up for you. Just go ahead and type in this prompt that I will give you in the description. Just copy everything and then just paste it here, which is regsvr32quartz.dll. So after writing this command or after passing it, just hit enter. As you can see, and this message will pop up for you, that DLL registration has succeeded. Now just go ahead and close out of the command prompt. And the third step you need to do is to go ahead to the start menu and then just restart your computer for changes to take place. So this was how to fix Windows 11 update error 0x80070005 vir 23H2. As always, thank you for watching.